This. I'm gonna back the car up here, Chumbucket. I'll let you finish in a minute. I just want here. Where's the scrap on this side? Will this car not spit scrap? Huh.
Fix it up.
That's weird. Oh well. Not so much scrap at this point anyways. Alright, we will go to the scarecrow I have marked, finally. Since I've been meaning to take it down for a hot minute now. Oh look! Another distraction. The dribble collector. Anyone home?
Very cautious.
Hello? Maybe they're down here. Anyone down here?
It's a corpse! What do you want? Who are you with? Kill her! Kill her!
What I thought. That thing. Oh, one of three. Okay, this place is a little bigger than I thought. There. Here we go. Mish. Okay. Oh, that caved in. Station. Ammo collection doesn't count as a lootable. It's gonna be on the surface. Yeah, I don't. Go back down. She's in a corner I missed is all. Skull on display? That's creepy or nothing, guys. Yeah, I didn't go back into the... Okay, I see a corpse that I can't loot. Where that cave in. Engine for some reason. Okay, we looted there. Good, you guys. Nothing here. Even here. Looted that. Even here. Nothing to loot there. Looted the ammo. Is on the surface? I kinda find that hard to believe, but... Ah, here it is. Was on the surface. Junk next to that old wreck. Okay, I could fit through that in real life, so, you know. I'll bullshit on that. Hey, Chumbucket. I don't think I'll take this baby down. Oh, we definitely have to use the ramp to get to it, though. Alright, let's see if the game will actually give me a tooltip hint thingy when I go over here.
Sir, convoy of epic proportions!
Yeah, we're not ready for that. We need way more thunder booms for that.
Forget not the grand mojo what sits on the hood! No ornament of great power for us.
Don't follow me. All right. I can take Massives down. I just need to be near him. Got it. Ugh, that's a lot of bodies on that chunk. If that's the case, let's go try and do this one again. I think it had a ramp next to it, too. Okay.
Whee!
That's one way down. And it'll give Chum Bucket something to do.
Now comes Lord Scrota's horde!
Oh, not where? I honestly didn't see them, bud. Okay. Maybe there isn't a spot to get onto that rock from
Clinter Glass, it's a shooter!
Yeah, it's okay. Oh, hold on. Back up. Just, there we go. She's just honoring something. Sadly, unless the scrap landed down here, I'm not getting it. Now? Come on. Gimme. I can yank you down at least. I could have slammed in.
Woohoo! I gotta get into that camp.
We must hurry! They're firing flares!
Retro, Reggie. Good thing I don't actually care. Is there any loot here? Alright, let's go take care of the scarecrow. Sniper.
Got it. You shoot the flare, and Chum Bucket comes to the rescue. Yes.
Who? You? Knock it off.
That looks dangerous.
Order, boys!
I think if I shoot this... Nope. That was close. You guys really trying to get up here? Seriously? You next?
We really should try to get our lovely magnum opus into safety.
There we go. Now I can slam into it. There we go. Alright, let's loot. Grab some of this. Grab a little of this. It's a little of this. Thank you. Some corpses to loot. Corpses up here to loot, or just their weapons? Looks like just their one. Alright. Oh! Hmm. I need to get the car to knock that down. That's it. There we go. Out of the burning inferno. Loot you. And this scrap right here. Alright. Oh man, what next? Ooh, intel encounter. Let's do it. Okay, we'll do this intel encounter. Deal with this transfer camp that's next to it. And I think I might actually, at that point, head to Pink Eyes. Just because I'm about ready to take a baby break, I think. Woo! Whoa! Calm down now! Did your friend blow you up? What a horrible friend! Sniper tower. There it is.
Hey, what's that? Hey!
Oh, yes, I understand. If you need chum to come a driving, just send a flare.
Gonna despawn junk. There we go. Hang on a second. Can I see him from here?
It's gonna get pretty heavy.
Nope. That's fair enough, I guess. Another sniper's tower was over here? That one. Okay, it wasn't... It wasn't that far out. I shot that guy somehow? Complaining. Okay, there was an intel encounter I was supposed to do for this place. Let's go do it before I actually go in there so I can at least complete it. I'm gonna loot your, You want it?
The house there, it's Scrotus's puppy's fort. I know you can jerk inside from the side with a pry bar. Worth it? I'd say. The whole basement is filled with treasure.
Okay, cool. There's a side entrance to the camp that's built along an old diner from the past. The basement is an important storage area. Beware of explosives. Oh, great. Heavy perimeter defenses, the car park is well guarded, visit the roof for loot. Intel stored in logbook. Well, we've already dealt with the perimeter defenses, so I'm not too concerned. Oh. I'm gonna take some ammo, thanks. Alright. So... Bye. Where's this entrance by the diner? I don't see an entrance by the diner. Oh, is it this part of the diner, maybe? Oh, yeah. It's this. Well, it's not, though. Lie. This entrance. Nice try.
It's your glory. Get it.
Framing restricted. I wonder why. Ah, here it is. it is. There's the pry door.
But do you have a plan?
Yeah, going in here. Clear it out. Deal with these jerks. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, take a moment to hit that like button. If you haven't done so already, subscribe and hit that bell notification icon to stay up to date with all the new videos. As always, I enjoy and appreciate your comments, and if you could share my channel and videos on social media and across the internet, it would help, as it is your support that keeps this channel going. So, until next time everyone, as always, please, stay safe out there.